Good afternoon, guys. Welcome again sa another math problem video. In this video naman, we're going to deal with the quadrilaterals. So in my past video, triangle yung i-discuss natin doon. So without further ado, okay, let's read the problem. A quadrilateral have sides equal to 12, 20, 8, and 16.97 respectively. So if the sum of the two opposite sides is equal to 225 degrees, find the area of quadrilateral. So in this problem, okay, let's write. Okay, this one is 12. It's 12. Okay, this one is 20. This one is 16.97. That's 9. And this is 8. It says here na yung opposite sides niya ay equals 225. So let's write A, B, and then C, and D. So opposite side niya, ito 225 degrees. So first, mapin natin kung ano yung formula for area of quadrilaterals with four sides given and two opposite sides theta. So for the area of the quadrilaterals, it's A, is equal to the square root of, that is S minus A, okay, S minus B, S minus C, S minus D. Well, let's extend this square root minus A, B, then C, D, cosine squared. Theta. Okay, yun ang formula for finding the area of quadrilaterals with four sides given and the two opposite angle given. So first, let's look for S first. So our formula for S is equal to S. We have A plus B plus C plus D. Since apat na side siya, so all over 2. So we have 12 plus 20 plus 8 plus 16.97 divided by 2 that will give you S is equal to 28.49. Okay. Medyo mahaba-haba itong problem. Ang solution na medyo mahaba rin. So let's look for S minus A, S minus B, and S minus D. Also, by the way, theta muna ko na di theta. Yung theta niya, since 225 opposite side, that's divided by 2. So that we could get the theta. So, theta is equal to, the opposite side is 225. This is the sum of the two opposite sides. Okay, next one, we're going to find S minus A. Okay, for S minus A, we have 28.49. S minus B is equal to 28.49 minus 20 is equal to 8.49. S minus C20.49. Last is S minus D. S minus D is equal to 28.49 minus 16.97. So, meron na tayong S minus A, S minus B, S minus C, S minus D. Then we also have the theta. We also have A, B, C, D. So, in this case, madali na natin masasagitan yung area of quadrilaterals. So, substitute lang dito. So, this S minus A, that is 16.49. plus minus b is 8.49. S minus c is 20.49. And S minus d is 11.51. Minus, so let's extend this square root ABC. We have A is 12 multiplied by 20 multiplied by 8 multiplied by 16.97. Cosine squared, what is theta? Theta is 11.2.5. So 112.5. So itong ganitong kahabang numbers under the square, sa square root, madali nyo na lang itong i-enter, i-key in dun sa scientific calculator nyo. So, dire-diretso nyo lang itong i-ano sa scientific calculator nyo. So, madali nyo yung makukuha yung area. So, area will be 168 square meter. So that's the area of the quadrilateral. So guys, medyo mahaba yung solution niya, kaya lang tiyagaan lang talaga rito. Pero kung alam niyo naman na yung formula, so madali niyo lang ma-attack ito. Hindi nyo na siguro kailangan ng mga long method na ganito, ma-minus nyo pa, isa-isa nyo i-list down yung answer. Pwede nyo na siyang i-direct sa calculator. And then, yun na lang, S minus 8 is 16.49 na lang. No need for you to list down the solution. So, madali nyo na makukuha yung area. So, thank you guys for watching this video. And I hope to see you in another video that I will be posted. So please guys, support me by subscribing in my video. So thank you and God bless.